I'm Michele Beretta. I'm part of the Lamborghini GT3 Junior Program. I'm racing with the Huracan GT3 in the Blancpain GT Series. And today we are here in Mugello and I'm gonna show you how to manage a fast chicane like Casanova Savelli with the new Lamborghini Performante.
The best and the fastest way to approach a chicane like Casanova Savelli is to sacrifice the minimum speed of the first corner to prepare the best the exit of the second corner, accelerating as soon as possible. The downforce generated by the ala system of the new Huracan Performante will help you to keep the car really stable through all the corner.
Hello everyone, I'm Sara Bovi and I'm professional instructor for the Lamborghini Accademia. Today, for the first time ever, we are enjoying the fantastic racing track of Mugello Circuit, and I would like to talk to you about one of the most important driving techniques when you want to go fast on a racing track, the braking.
We are now in the main straight line of the circuit, driving the brand new Huracan Performante. We will reach a top speed of around 270 km per hour and brake at 200 meters from the corner. You have to hit very hard on the brake at the beginning and then be degressive. The ala system will help you to stay stable, and in the corner the stiffness of this car will allow you to have a lot of top speed.